present here. Today, I am going to demonstrate about rainwater harvesting. Every year, lakhs of liters of water gets wasted and polluted, like the oceans and the rivers in our sea. We know how precious our water is, but we don't use it wisely. So today, I am going to say a method which is going to save the water. This method is called rainwater harvesting. Now what is rainwater harvesting? Rainwater harvesting is the collection of water, filtering it and using it for our purposes like the swimming pool, watering of plants and for the cars. So let's get started. The rainwater falling from a cloud gets collected in the filtration tank. Comes to the and collects in the collection tank. Gets filtered to the filtration tank. The filtration tank has gravel, charcoal, and sand, which has the properties to destruct the dust and everything which is harmful. It sends it to the storage tank. Reduces flooding and erosion, reduces groundwater, can be